What is going on out there today, people of the internet, people of YouTube? I sure hope all of you out there are doing very, very well. Wherever you're at in this crazy world, I hope you're doing well, and I hope that you're safe out there. What do we have today? I have to admit, I bought these off of Amazon for a little bit of an inflated price, but I got free shipping. I don't like to do that, but I really, really wanted this set. Hot Wheels Monster Trucks Demolition Doubles Silverado versus the Raptor. I had to do it, people. I absolutely had to. Check out the artwork on the back here. Check it out on the back there. Demolition Doubles Silverado versus Raptor. There's some other sets you can get right there. We got Buns of Steel versus All Fried Up. We got Donkey Kong versus Bowser. And we got the Battle of the Volkswagens over there. The Drag Bus and the Beetle. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe if you like this sort of content, everyone. The entire Hot Wheels playlist is in a card at the top of the screen. It's also in a pinned comment down below that like button. I'm going to open this up, and we are going to go to the Wrekin Raceway and race these two trucks just for fun to see which one is the best. Let's open this up. Here we go. Live TV, people. Live TV. I can't turn around now. Can't turn around now. And I don't really want to as I hit the tripod. Unbelievable. I have to check out this Silverado. This Silverado right here, everyone. We got the flag. Is it removable? I don't know. It does move. It seems kind of flimsy. I hope that it doesn't break. I really, really do. Check out those rims. Those rims are really, really cool. They're kind of I don't even know what color that... It's a gray color. The word is kind of escaping me, though. This kind of reminds me of the Fall Guys truck. I don't know if you guys remember Fall Guy. He drove, I believe it was a 1980 Chevy Sierra, I believe. Had 35s, had a long bed. This kind of reminds me of it. It doesn't look like it, but it reminds me of that truck anyway. We've got Hot Wheels on the side. There are flames. Unbelievable, people. We got a chromed out chassis with a black roll cage. I am a little bit concerned about that flag. I really hope if the truck were to fall off the Wrekin Raceway, I hope that that doesn't break. Now, let's check out the Red Raptor. Who do you think is going to win this race? This Raptor or that Silverado, everyone? Check that out. We got a chromed out chassis and a black roll cage, exactly the same as the Silverado. Raptor on the side. Monster Trucks right there on the hood. We have Ford on the grill. White rims and beadlock. Awesome truck. Let's set up the Wrekin Raceway right here, everyone. Best 2 out of 3. Winner takes all. Chevy versus Ford. Oh my goodness. Think of the comments. Who do you think's gonna win, people? Place your bets. Actually, you know what? Let's flip a coin right now to see who gets the left lane. I just so happen to have a toonie right here. I think we'll go heads for the Raptor. Heads for the Raptor. That's what we'll do. Heads for the Raptor. What is it? What is it? Oh, it is tails. The Chevy will get the left lane. Okay, everyone. The raceway is all set up. For those of you who don't know what is about to happen here, we're going to have basically the greatest race known to man. Two trucks enter, one truck leaves. The Chevy Silverado is in the left lane. Ford Raptor is in the right. Once that starting gate is lifted, the trucks are going to come through the rumble cars. Check out the rumble action. You see that rumble action right there? They're going to come through the rumble cars. They're going to crisscross right here. They're going to bust through this gate over the ever dangerous crocodile pit. Crisscross once again over this bridge looking thing and into the skull. Well, one truck will enter the skull. One truck enters the skull and pops it open just like that. The bridge should pop up. There must be a winner. Lanes will be switched up after each race is completed, and here we go. We're gonna do this right now. Close up the gate right here. Here we go, people. Who do you think's gonna win? Here we go, here we go, here we go. We're gonna find out. Oh, what a race. That was crazy. Race number one, crazy victory, goes to the Silverado. Here we go, people. Race number two. Whoa, 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 reset. Track has been reset. Here we go, race number two. Oh, it is the Chevy Silverado. Look at the Raptor flipped right upside down. Chevy has won, people. Unbelievable. Second race, sweeping the Ford is the Chevy Silverado. Did you guys pick the correct truck to win? I must admit, I did not. I thought the Raptor was going to win. I really did. I certainly hope all you out there enjoyed this very quick unboxing and racing video. I certainly enjoyed making it. Don't forget, everyone, I will continue to make videos for as long as I possibly can. Hold your head up high out there. Never look down the ground. I will catch all you out there on the next video. You know it will be absolutely awesome and epic. We all know this. Cut the camera. I'm done. See ya.